During our childhood, we used to hear a lot many things about Abadya Faria. Actually, that time it was all a sort of dream for us, in order to know that he lived in Kandoni. When he died in France, that part of the world, we did not know anything about that, only during our childhood. His mother was from Kandoni. His father was from Kolwali. And after his birth, his mother came here and started living in this house. And that time, that house was, you know, the stones were exposed, and the Portuguese type windows and all, and it was a majestic house. And we used to, the school in which I was learning Portuguese was also known as Abad Faria Primaria, Escola Primaria de Abad Faria, still existing. That board is there, Escola Primaria de Abad Faria. So we used to walk by the side of his house and go to the school. And that time, even those teachers of that time, they used to tell us, this was a great man. He is a personality which should have been recognized by the government of India as an Indian. And there was no reason why to keep his name aside, because he was not for Portuguese. Actually, they were against the Portuguese. He was a true Goan. Nobody can say that he was pro-Portuguese, and therefore at least that honor he deserved, which was not given to him.